I do, like, how would I know which prayer it is? Because I don't remember now which prayer exactly it was.
First of all, what's in the past is in the past. Forget about it. You don't have to think how many, was it 100, 200 prayers? No, it's gone. It's history. Ask Allah for forgiveness and try your level best to rectify your affairs and to fix the way you pray.